Bro, Real Madrid is
Deadline.
going crazy.
Just not gonna work, is it?
Look, today I could have burnt myself with 5,000
Oh my god,
euros.
can we just ready up?
Hey, I've got a cell, please,
Oh, it's
DM.
5 past. Let's just go. We're leaving. Goodbye. Everyone ready up.
Yes, my favourite VIP admin, Lewis McWilliam. Only English people have read it up, is what you said there, Lewis. Fuck's sake.
Osama bin Tushul, tonsillitis, Goretzka.
Gonna be fucking so slow, man.
Pick my fucking balanced already, hurry up.
Where is Goretzka, dear?
De Bruyne on the bench? Really?
The bag has been benched.
For Mateo Kovacic? What a rubbish selection. He will be off in the 30th minute.
Guardiola panicking again.
He's not panicking. He knows what he's doing. I will leave already, by the way. Power's gone out if it's raining, by the way. No, it's not. I have to stay for a little bit longer now, I
Power
think.
is good.
Oh, I didn't save my setup. Do you want mine?
I have your setup, Lewis, if you want
All
it.
right, yeah, go give me that.
It's 42:35.
Why is it rain already?
50-50 on the transmission.
Yeah.
2.7. Then all the way to the right. Point 0.03.
Yeah.
And 13, yeah. 34.
Okay.
8.
Yeah.
3.
3, man, what the fuck am I kicking? Yeah.
Then 1.
What the fuck am I kicking? Right, height?
33, 37.
Track's okay, that's right. And then 55.
Yes.
The minimum or something like that, I suppose.
It was 22.8 and then 20.4.
Yeah, but that's GT tires. I am so not making it to the end of this race.
Well, at least you've got your setup now, mate. So you'll be fine.
Yeah, exactly, I've got a setup to retire.
And I hope I loaded the right one.
Ah, if you didn't, then I'm fingered anyway. He'll give me another.
Yeah, but sorry, I'm running that one, so we'll both be fucked.
Who's this McLaren thinks he can pull out in front of me? Oh, I
Who's
should
this
break.
Ferrari who thinks he can pull out in front of me?
I need
Is that
my
me?
qualifying music. Without that music, I can't drive fast.
I'm gonna use this Ferrari. Oh, it's Dylan G. I wonder if he'll leave this week. He was shit last week.
No, it's on my headset now.
No, I reckon I could do this race. I reckon I can make it through the whole thing.
Yeah, no, but don't sing along then,
I reckon I'll make it through the race. I'll just be really annoyed at it then.
What's going on here? Like, three wide. Staying on the way.
Thomas is gonna get pulled, it's gonna annoy me, and then I'll leave. Or I'll try dive bomb to turn one, get spun, and leave. That's such a good idea, by the way.
Bro, everything Lewis says has I leave in it.
I wonder if people know I don't want to be here.
Live in China.
I'm starting my career right now.
Enjoy, bro.
Have an enjoyable lap, though.
Thank you.
TTV Vaxage is just giving me a vaccine, bro. Might make cook, by the way. Now, the tank's pretty much empty. I did a 59, but it was invalid at turn 1, so it wasn't really a point in it. I actually beat my TT today.
I can fucking hear your music, mate.
Oh, wait.
Whose music?
Is it good?
It was Katy Perry! Firework!
That was Zauber singing thing.
Yeah.
Yes! I need the music for my quali labs.
I need it for my quali labs.
With all that music, I'm like 5/10 slower.
Why am I second?
Because I'm not Kike. Have I told you I don't want to be here?
But Tim, I thought you were finished with your lap, so I said, yeah, I can.
Yeah, but it's kind of annoying.
Yeah, okay, I mute
myself. And I also can't clip anything if it's with the music. It's copyrighted music, and I can't clip it.
I couldn't hear the music, I couldn't hear
it's copyrighted.
I can hear my music only.
Hey, it's copyrighted, then I can't clip shit if I want to report something.
Bro.
Yeah, but VRP Bino's not gonna be like, ah, it's fucking copyrighted. Come on, boys.
Report valid copyright.
No. Like,
Tim gets a penalty point for copyright infringement.
You can't copyright shit. You can't clip shit if there's copyrighted music in it.
Then don't clip it.
That just sounds not funny, to be honest.
Nah, I joked him, okay. But Bino is like, yeah, Tim is playing Tim has Katy Perry in his stream, let's report him, 2 penalty points.
I have a purple sector 1.
I just realized I can get floor damage in this league, so I don't know why I'm taking off-road lanes.
Woohoo!
Oh, that point doesn't help. Okay.
I was doing funny, left and I spawned.
Who is this guy?
How
are you real?
I crashed on the straight, bro. Call me Liam.
Zarber, if you want to be taught a lesson on how to drive, then you should spectate my next call here.
What do you want?
If you want to be taught how to drive, then you should watch my call here, because it will be really good.
I say I trust that.
Thomas might not have done a first lap, which is weird. Unless he invalidated as well.
What's really he in a McLaren?
I have no clue.
Fair.
Yeah, I hate that trick anyways.
Right, Zarber, watch this. It's our lesson on how to be the GOAT.
Do you need silence for this?
Yeah, and fucking ultra silence.
Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
What was that? Apologies, Tyler.
Yeah, I put it up anyway.
Who is the fuck happened to you?
Uh, Some guy blocked me in my quali lap. I might be in big trouble, guys. He blocked me in my quali lap, so I pulled alongside him and Sebastian Vettel him.
I saw this Mr. Vettel.
Man, just say give you floor damage that carried over into the race, so you're retired.
I need to go to the pub, I'm not doing this shit. I so have to go. I'm gonna set a pole up and qualify and close my game and then leave. If I don't set a pole up, I'll just close my game and leave.
Guys, you are ready for the 2000... Oh no, it's copyrighted shit. I can't play it because of Tim.
Well, guys, it is my final quali lap and there's 5 minutes left, that's normal.
Wada hada doodada. Wada hada doodada.
Can't wait for this, guys. Time to go P20.
Lewis, I watch you.
Lewis Cook.
If I actually enrolled it, I will just leave, because I'll just say I was P20 and didn't want to race. I might be the king, guys.
Lewis?
I'm just so leaving. I'll see you guys at the pub.
No, Lewis. This picture is for the gods. I outqualified Lewis.
That's why he's the goat.
For fuck's sake, there goes the lead in the championship now.
Bro, Tim. The second guys in the championship is Red Bull. We won't gain points tonight. Yeah. We have only me racing.
Okay.
And I crashed on the straight.
Awesome. Yeah, but look at McLaren and Dylan is right.
McLaren needs a 1-2 to catch you.
Yeah, I know, but still they'll gain some points on us. Same as Williams with Tyler now.
Yeah, but Thomas is P18.
Yeah, Thomas is not a lot, yeah.
Yeah, but Thomas is quick.
So our best lap so far is a 1:16.4. Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there.
Thomas was fast in sector 1, but shitted in sector 2 and 3. I'm down to nothing on that. Let's go. You got Tyler.
You see me.
Sake. Fucking hell. I lost at least 2 tenths in sector 2.
My upshift paddle broke on my lap. I was 2 tenths up.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm a bit scared for the race, I can't lie.
I'm P18. shouldn't Avesta be racing?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Fucking muted, mate. Fuck, I've not thought of a strategy yet.
I'm starting on mediums and going from there.
I'm starting on soft and go to mediums.
What's the, do we have formation laps here?
Yes.
Yes.
We do? Okay, cool.
Yeah, I will do a soft, medium, and maybe use another set of soft.
Times 23. Times 0.8. I'll do this.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're loading the gears, so let's go through them all if you can.
Rob Winter. Yeah, Quinton rammed me because someone braked.
Radar is clear, weather is
top 8 on mediums except Leroy. Oh. Then behind me all softs, Hassan hearts, then mediums and one soft. I forgot the tires. They're good now.
Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts.
Nice.
Keep an eye on the lights.
Good luck.
The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed.
Oh? Is it meant to do what?
Yeah, fuck, I had to break there. Yeah. Nice.
Thank you.
lets you overtake and burn off some of this energy. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 16.9 seconds.
You're best still alive.
Yeah. What's up?
Just want to know if you lost them again.
Did you really swatting there at the top?
Meow. Oh my god. Not like that again.
Jesus Christ. Okay, Dylan worried it wants to leave this race.
Oh, fuck off.
gap to the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Get your head down.
Fucking setbacks.
What the fuck are they doing?
I don't know what. Yeah, I don't.
The McLaren's just went fighting in, like crazy.
Yeah, they're going mental.
Please crash. They need to crash themselves out.
I'm gonna double switch back on them at turn one.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh man, I'm pushing out the MS, I fucked it. Bastard. Come on. Just chill. There's a chance, but...
Gap to your teammate behind is 27.1 seconds.
Fucking hell, these guys, if they break so fucking early. Come on, NMB, come on.
Holy fuck! I tried brake training and gained 5 tenths on the guy behind me.
Whoa, easy, fellas. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Oh, this can't be good. Watch out for your inside.
Do you want to get bumpy with me, son, if I'm going to get bumpy back? You're going to play that game, I'm going to play that game, man. I don't think that's how that works, but I'm just... What the fucking hell, that's how I'm supposed to look. It's like a fucking touring guy, that's a bit nuts. Actually, I'm not one of them, we've got fucking off.
I hate this game. They changed something in the last patch and now I have a fuel glitch and I lose like...
No need to worry about the tire condition for now, everything's looking good.
Like it's only third of the race done and I'm already one lap down.
Oh, man.
I'm only 20 down.
I think I'm similar.
You're minus 20? How
not
much
20.
More did you take on a
I only dropped 20.
I think I'm only lost.
Yeah, I'm minus 30 at the moment and I started with 1 plus 4.
The Yannick is in.
Okay, so
soft guy. Why are they fighting? We're gonna get undercut now.
Damas has a 5 second for me.
Dylan's not level this shot.
Does the yellow for a bit in the straight?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Seba, you're battling with the Alpha, right?
Yes.
Please hold him up.
I try to, but I'm on used tires.
That's right.
No threat of rain for
the
time being, conditions
are
good.
Dry
is
definitely
seem like the fastest tire
available.
Dylan's
fit. He's going for
hard. Yeah, if you're on me, you can drive two mediums now.
Guy behind you flashing.
Cool.
Thank you. bro, 3 seconds because the pit lane outgoing is so shit.
Right, keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Approaching the pit window, you're
going to
be on softs.
That's Martin.
One's gone for hards.
Interesting.
Bro, I need a safety car.
Three BP. Oh, one is right. from Harry and Damas.
Thomas is in.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Why did my pillar not engage? For fuck's sake! Great. Fucking great.
Did they penalty?
Yeah, fucking pit limit didn't engage.
Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. gap to your teammate behind is 40.1 seconds. Gap ahead, please. 2.9 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass.
crash.
Laps of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track, so officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
Okay.
Let's go! Come on! That was a fantastic stop. Faster than we were expecting.
Oh. Just.
Oh no, the guy.
Ah, fuck.
Okay, slow down.
Thomas got the
power
for safety
car. You're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
I'll make it another lap. I will.
This will be chaos.
Yep.
Watch out, Delta.
Yep, same, yep.
Fucking Delta, mate.
That was so slow.
City is leading. After 2 minutes.
What is this delta? Dada, we need to work together.
Yeah.
Thomas, I think either Thomas or Dylan probably gonna get a post-race penalty because of their shenanigans.
I don't know if they're robotic, you know that's anyway.
Yeah.
A lot of guys won't catch up to safety cars.
We'll be next lap.
Yeah, there'll be no DRS.
Okay, that's good.
Just try and watch out for ERS.
We're going on to 32, right?
Yeah, but 31 onto 32, I think.
Yeah, so you can push. You can push ERS on the safety car restart and the lap after. Just try not to overuse it in the middle sector.
Yep. I can just try and be aggressive with Thomas at the start, because this is probably his ideal scenario, just a quick time trial session.
Yeah.
So let's try and
ruffle him. I'm going to try to get him at the start.
Yeah, just try and ruffle him if you can. Madrid's 1-0, Arsenal 1-0 up.
Madrid 1-0 up, and so is Arsenal?
Arsenal 1-0, Arsenal 1-0 up, Madrid Man City's 1-0.
Okay.
Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay,
yep.
Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Alright, good luck, mate.
Okay.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 26.5 seconds.
I've done doing that.
Green flag.
Okay, it's gone.
Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
Fuck!
You good?
Off, but 6. Went under the curbs, not yours.
Okay, you just started the final lap of the race. Final lap.
Fuck off.
sake.
I have pulled him in the back, but I fucking blew it. Ah, GG's.
GG's.
Oh. Still P5. Let's hope for post-race penalties.
Will you go watch Champions League? Or maybe can we do some Monaco laps?
No, I'm gonna watch Champions League. I'm already tired, mate.
Okay. Real Madrid is leading. Real Madrid made 2 goals in 2 minutes, and City made 1 goal in the second minute. And now Real Madrid is leading 2-1, and Bayern Arsenal is 0-0 still. No, Bayern Arsenal is 1-0 for Arsenal, with a goal from Saka.
Okay. But did I... Oh, I'm so proud of myself. I didn't get a single warning throughout the whole race.
Okay. I got like 50 warnings. And then I wanted to look where I can go faster for the tires when I want to do my hot lap. But I spun into the wall. Really shit.